That's Randall Ellen in motion out there with Morey and Mays. And a pass by Maddox. Intercepted, picked up by Nate Clemens. He's going to take it to the house.
Just what the doctor ordered for the Buffalo offense is for the Buffalo defense to turn into point makers.
Fourth career touchdown for Nate Clemens. He scored a touchdown earlier this season on an 86-yard punt return. But now, on what arguably is one of the biggest plays of the season for the Buffalo Bills, this extra point could put them up by one. The Buffalo Bills. A second interception thrown by Maddox. Clemens takes it the way of all big-time players to the end zone. And the Bills have recaptured the lead.